Alright guys, today I'm going to show you how to press the space bar on a keyboard. Let's go ahead and do it.